haven't seen you since we were first acquainted at the Diamond. Since then, I, unwillingly retired from my former post, head of security. I'd like to offer you a lucrative, albeit unorthodox, opportunity to make some money.
All right, we might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
At your service.
Where to next, boss? Always got something on the boil out here.
Find out.
Hey, boss, if you get a sec, I really think you'll want to catch up with what's been happening on board of late.
See you later.
Okay, Marcel told me you're taking care of Sleeping Beauty. From what I hear, this guy is long past the point of going home. Take him to the hospital. People dying from a good time in your club is social media fucking suicide. Trust me. How are we doing out there? Our guys still have a pulse? Because if not, this just became a very different kind of favor.
what's up? So we can't exactly attempt this jailbreak in broad daylight, but they also lock up the place after dark. I'm thinking we get one of their own choppers to land on the roof, so they don't even think twice about it coming in. You down to steal a police chopper?
ready! Push in!
Make sure it's in position. Okay, breaking someone out of jail means a lot of confrontation with seriously serious police. And we're not trying to get in there and start a war over a car. So, we gotta get you set up for success. Now head to the IAA lockup I'm sending you. Now, these dirty little shits have been hooking up the highest bidder with all sorts of crazy equipment. So we're getting in on that. They got everything you need, like armor and gas grenades. See? I got you.
Everyone involved in this is gonna flip out when you steal their shit, right? I'm just saying.